The global population landscape has undergone dramatic changes from 1970 to 2023. Let's explore this shift through a racing bar chart of the top 10 most populous countries. For over five decades, China and India dominated the rankings. Today, India has surpassed China, becoming the world's most populous nation. Rapid growth in countries like Nigeria, Pakistan, and Bangladesh highlights challenges such as urbanization, resource scarcity, and infrastructure demands. In contrast, nations like Russia and Germany face declining populations due to aging demographics and low birth rates. Meanwhile, the US maintains steady growth, primarily driven by immigration. These shifting dynamics demand innovative solutions, family planning, sustainable urban development, and inclusive policies to balance growth and resources. For aging nations, strategies like automation, immigration, and education can ease economic pressures. The global population story is one of contrasts, growth, decline, and resilience. Together, let's embrace sustainability and collaboration to build a balanced future. Like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more.